Quincentenary Faith Rewind.
Ferdinand Magellan died in the hands of Dato Lapu-Lapu in the Battle of Mactan. Spanish navigator Juan Sebastian Elcano took command of the voyage, which finally reached the Spice Islands. To date, the expedition is also known as Magellan-Elcano Expedition.
KBP marks 500 years of Christianity and this station.